Hello, this is Nettie Stevens. She was a geneticist that lived between 1861 and 1912. She discovered sex chromosomes.